आई हैड शोन टू वेरी स्मॉल क्लिपिंग्स टू यू. इन वन क्लिपिंग द बीजेपी गवर्नर, हु इज द गवर्नर ऑफ जम्मू कश्मीर, गोवा, मेघालय, ही इज टेलिंग दैट प्राइम मिनिस्टर डज नॉट हेट करप्शन. That is his statement. Another statement I had shared with you, a Karnataka BJP MLA, Mr. Nehru Ulekar. What Mr. Ulekar is saying? Mr. Ulekar is saying that Bommai is 40% commission agent. This is not Congress term. BJP governor in Delhi is saying Modi does not hate corruption. The BJP MLA in Karnataka, Mr. Olekar, is saying that Bommai is 40% commission agent. And not only this, he is saying that Chief Minister Bommai looted 1500 crore rupees, 1500 crore rupees. This is not Congress allegation. This is their own MLA. Who was working with them, who was a part of government, who was the ex-chairman of the SCST commission. He is telling that in drip irrigation project, Bommai Saab had looted 1500 crore rupees. He is saying that Mr. Bommai had misused his official capacity as chief minister and looted 1500 crore in Shigaon sprinkler irrigation scheme. Not only this, he is saying that after this irrigation scheme, not a single drop farmers got the benefit of water. 1500 crore was gone and farmers had not received a irrigation facility of single drop. This is also not Congress allegation. The BJP MLA who was the part of that. Then he is not stopped here. He is saying that Chief Minister Bommai misused his capacity for financial benefit and unlawful gain, specifically in sprinkle and drip irrigation project. He alleged that Bommai is 40% commission agent. Now, before the election, BJP Karyakarta is saying that Bommai is 40% commission Sarkar. Bommai Saab himself is 40% commission agent. He himself is giving a figure that 1500 crore rupees of Karnataka's were looted by Mr. Bommai only in the sprinkler irrigation project. We have very specific three questions and very important three questions, friends. Question number one, why Chief Minister and BJP is mum? Why they are silent? Are they giving their silent acceptance to this? Why no defamatory case is not filed against their own MLA? Because they fear that the Mr. Ulekar will provide further more evidence on this 40% commission agent, what he termed for Mr. Bommai. Is Mr. Bommai is having a fear that if he is going to file a defamatory case, he will give further evidences of 15 crore rupees of corruption? Is this the reason why they are observing a silent, or why they are giving silent acceptance? Even a single tweet is made by someone, the Assam police from Kokrajhar district comes and arrests the person. Why the Assam police is not here till now? Why no defamatory case is filed till now? Why Chief Minister Bommai, who is termed by their own MLA as 40% commission agent, had not filed a defamatory case? Why they are mum and silent on this? Question number one. Question number two, very important. Why ED, CBI, Income Tax, DRI, SFIO, local police had not taken any cognizance of this matter, and why the investigation had not been started? Why Mr. Bommai is not called by ED or by CBI or by Income Tax? That your own party man, who was part of you in the government is telling that you had looted 1500 crore rupees of Connecticut after your irrigation project. Not a single drop of irrigation facility was there. So we demand that ED, CBI, Income Tax, SFIO, DRI, local police, please come out of your slumber. Please open your eyes and take cognizance of this particular matter. Question number three, and that is a big demand. And for that, we had already submitted our application or our request note. Why Election Commission of the state is not taking cognizance of this matter? Because 1500 crore rupees of corruption which was alleged by BJP MLA for Mr. Bommai, that can damage the sanctity of the election process in the state of Karnataka. And we had filed one complaint to the Election Commission, which was duly received by Election Commission, that this 1500 crore rupees is not a small amount, that can affect the entire election process. Election Commission should immediately take cognizance, should immediately ask the police, local police, to investigate this matter and start the inquiry, because this is not a small thing. This is not coming from the opposition party. This issue is coming by BJP own MLAs. So we demand that Election Commission, because we had a full belief on Election Commission, true and fairness. So we expect that by today evening, Mr. Bommai will be called by the local police, that there is a clear cut, your own government, or the person who is part of your government is saying that you had looted 1500 crore. Where is that money? And whether you had looted or not. So we demand full investigation on this issue. This is about today's press conference. I am open for your questions, first of all on this issue, and thereafter we can take other issues. See, who took this matter? It is the Congress party who raised the matter that CRPF exam, where 1.3 lakh vacancies has to be filled, has to get the candidate can answer that exam in Kannada also. It is because of Congress party's pressure they are forced to do this. And till now they had not done for CRPF, they had done for CAPF, Central Armed Police Force. But for Central Reserve Police Force, where 1.3 lakh vacancies has to be filled, where the examinations will be held next month, they had not done any change. We demand that you can't take the right of a Kannadiga because he can't understand English or Hindi. If I had gone throughout my schooling, I had done Kannada medium school. If I can't answer the questions in English or Hindi, you can't take my right to serve the nation as a constable. So this central government and home ministry was forced to reverse their decision because of our pressure. But we are not happy with this only, because CRPF exams are still in Hindi and English only. We demand that, like CAPF, because of our pressure, you allowed CAPF exam, that is Central Armed Police Force exam, in 13 languages. We demand that CRPF exam should also be in the same 13 regional languages. Anything? Thank you very much.
Welcome to K-Mall, a premium project by Kaleem Group. K-Mall is in the heart of Kolkata's electronic, garment and lifestyle hub, Khidirpur. K-Mall, which is designed as a world-class mall is the outcome of endless effort of our experts, combined with modern superb techniques and new age design. Book now.